reservation friends us all.
Not until tomorrow, around midday.
I don't think you're gonna find it in there.
Huh?
Yeah, whatever it is you're looking for.
Yeah, true. But it's not for me, it's for my friend. Fucking thing's been following me everywhere all day.
Taylor.
Hey, there she is. Good? Wanna get a drink? Pretty sure it's gonna be more fun than sitting here all night.
Yeah, I'd love to, but I've gotta find somewhere to stay.
I can help you with that.
Yeah?
I need you. You'd be helping me out.
Okay, good.
Fantastic. There's a bear in my bed. Want to be loved. Eyes like marbles. All he needs is a bar. Come on, let's go. Come on. Got a long drive. Shit, those girls crack me up, man. They're wild. Shame we had to leave so quick. I'm just gonna miss you.
I would have said goodbye. She would have woken up.
You got a girlfriend?
No. No, it's just that I was meant to be in Byron yesterday because I've got some friends waiting for me.
Where are you headed after Byron?
Don't know. Just get up there and then see what happens.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Thanks for the lift. I should help you pay for some petrol.
What are you doing? Don't worry about it. I'm going further than you anyway. Besides, it's good to have a little company during the trip.
No, it's fair. These Polaroids of everywhere you've been. And you've been to a lot of places.
Kind of all over here. Yeah. There's a pen in there. Just write your name, whatever else you like.
Bit of an expensive way of taking pictures, isn't it?
forget the date. Her name was Lena, by the way. In case you don't remember. You go for some breakfast?
Sure, yeah, good idea.
God, I'm so hungry I could eat my own ass.
We'll go abs.
How much for half a sausage?
Very hard there.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Is that good?
Yeah, thank you, Lee.
Yeah, back in a tick.
Hey, Sophie.
What?
I forgot to say you got a message on your phone.
On my phone?
Yeah, I forgot to say. You were in the bathroom, I think. It went off, I thought. That might have been the girl, so I just had a quick peek. Sorry.
No, it's okay.
So, Sophie, the reason you wanted to get out so quick this morning?
Drink too much, Mike. Too much.
She's not here, is she? She's not Byron, is she?
Yeah.
Fuck. You gotta be kidding me. So how long you been going out with her?
Couple of years.
Yeah?
We met at college, not on the first day or anything corny like that.
Second.
Third.
How come she's out here?
She only left college this year and she could get a cheap ticket if she came earlier. Plus I had to finish some shit job I was in, so.
Right.
Managed to head up to Catherine's Gorge, do you know it? See what happens.
Should have told me. Instead of carrying that shit. I didn't even think you'd gotten bored of the obnoxious American already.
Well. Two.
Come on. Human race. Make mistakes. Beat yourself up about it. I'm on your side. Let's go.
I believe. In the hallelujah chorus of the shopping malls. We say we can't, we know we shan't. Well, of course we shall, because I've seen, I believe. I believe. for something which is incomplete. We trade ourselves for nothings in the words of our conceit. I have seen, now I believe.
So listen, I really want to say thanks. Can I set up any more fuel or anything?
Don't worry about that, you did more than enough of that. You should be thanking you. One day, cause yourself to make a start. So where are we meeting her? Like everyone's been having fun.
So?
Who's this?
Hello?
Oh, this is Ingrid, she's German. We were dancing as a party.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Oh, yeah, this is Taylor. We met in Sydney. He gave me a lift.
Just brought your man back for you. What do you guys think about all of us traveling together? Forget the bus. Bus is a pain in the ass.
I just spent $300 on a hop-on, hop-off, whippersnapper bus pass.
Did you just say that?
Come on, it could be fun.
All right. I'm taking it that's a yes then.
What? Whippersnapper. Wanna see it? You sure?
Leave down and put it in my
gum. Go!
Look, Dad, let me watch Jaws at nearly 8. Give me a kiss.
Morning, kids.
Morning.
You sure this is okay?
What? Hanging out with good people? Having some fun? That's okay. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, definitely.
We'll put your stuff in the back. How about you?
It's good. Fine, yeah. What are you doing?
Thought we better take care of this before we forgot.
Let's have a picture.
Are you saying we wait for Ingrid?
Ah, yeah, she said to say sorry. She had to catch the early bus. Something about a friend she'd forgotten about. I always have that effect on women.
Like he's like caught up on him anyway.
Yeah, I reckon so.
But he'll find another girl soon.
Just wish it was you and me, that's all.
If anyone tries to move you.
You hungry? You look famished.
I do.
Come on. Got luggage coming up? What's that? I saw that.
Taylor, come on.
pissed off, that's all. No big deal.
I should have slept in the tent anyway, in the van, giving you guys a bit of space.
No, we put you in an awkward position. How did you sleep?
It's a little bit of a hot box after 7. Trying to describe what an asshole I am?
No.
No?
No, it's just stuff. Thoughts.
It's kind of like what I do with my Polaroids, you know? Remember things. Not that it's gonna be too hard to remember the American freaking out in your tent.
I think it's good to go a bit nutty sometimes, you know, get it out of your system.
Yeah?
Hey.
Hey, man, I want to say sorry, it's pretty upset.
I was in the wrong.
I'm not doing it. I think he feels a bit stupid.
Well, I think he is a bit stupid. I think we should still get the bus.
Feels really mean. They can't just leave straight away.
Oh, Sophie.
Oh, Alex, come on, we'll get the bus. Let's just give it a day, you know? It was our fault.
You mean my fault?
Yeah.
We should go in harder.
Yeah, it's a bit soft.
So it is a bit rubbish soft. I think it's time for some shots. Looks like he's off on one. He's got that look in his eye. Cheers. Enjoy myself.
The name is Sophie.
Sophie. What's wrong with Sophie?
She's pissed off with me.
Hmm? Yeah? Hey, listen. Bartender wants me to settle up. Listen, I've never met you before in my life. You're cute, but I've never been to Thailand.
You bare-faced fucking liar.
Just have a number of drinks, man.
Don't you walk away from me, you lying prick.
Fuck off, you fat piece of shit.
I'll call the fucking police, I will. Serious, I'll fucking call him.
Who's that?
No idea.
You bastard!
She's pretty serious, you know. You actually calling you Jamie.
Good for a drink?
Yeah, I just bought myself one. Would have thought she was your type. She's a right minger.
Don't listen to him! He's a fucking liar! You American bastard!
Shit. No wonder you gave it a false name. Jamie.
It's funny. We've all fucked some girls we wish we hadn't of, Alex.
Hey.
Did you manage to get him to bed? He seemed pretty out of it.
He wasn't that bad when we got back. Looks like you had a few problems as well this evening.
I told you I had a funny effect on women.
She looked really upset. Where did you meet her?
Thailand. I was pretty messed up back then. Not a very good person to be around. I didn't behave very well towards a friend of hers. I tried to apologize to her tonight. She was too angry.
Nimming.
What?
The thing with your leg.
Nimming. It's funny how it just kind of does it by itself, huh?
Get back.
Sophie. Thank you.
morning, Boozer.
Was it a good swim?
It's great. Try to wake you.
That was weird last night. I don't think you saw. That girl, some big Scottish unit, started having a go at Taylor. Accusing him of stuff. Started calling him Jamie. Calling him Jamie, for fuck's sake.
And this is Chris's name.
Yeah.
Yeah, he told me.
When?
This morning. He swam too.
He didn't drink too much?
No.
Just your boyfriend.
Maybe we should go our own way when we get to the next town. Just the two of us.
Good plan. Yeah, we can be together. We'll have a laugh. I can get on my whippersnapper.
Well, you're always keen to do that.
Yes, I am.
Alex. All right, at least you could pretend to look happy. That's nice.
Taylor, Sophie and I are thinking of moving on. There's a place called Longreach.
Yeah, we want to... There's a bus from there.
Longreach, huh?
Yeah. The bus leaves tomorrow. It only goes once a week, so...
Some driving?
Me?
Yeah, I don't know how to get to this place. I'm guessing you do. Wanna hop in the back?
Thank you.
Let me see. Fucking hell.
What are we gonna do?
Oh my god, Alex.
Sophie, you okay?
Yeah.
Let me take a look at that.
Somewhere.
Stop fussing.
I'm trying to help you.
It'll be all right. Just don't worry about it. You just need to get to Longreach and then we can split from him.
Alex, you just...
What? Go on, what? The guys... Trust me, bad news.
Hey, Alex, we're in the middle of nowhere.
Are you pissed off at me?
No. A bit, yeah. But
why?
It doesn't.
So for you and Taylor, there's no...
Oh, Jesus.
What? Why are you going to keep his fucking eyes off you earlier at the petrol station? You know what I'm talking about.
What's got into you? We're lucky that we're okay.
What? You don't get it, do you? Don't you understand what he's trying to do?
Are you fucking thick?
Alex, I'll take these.
So you found them?
Taylor had some.
Oh.
Hey.
Hi.
I just got him some water and paracetamol. Hopefully it'll lower his temperature, help him sleep better.
Thank you. How much?
Don't worry about it. Oh, and I got a doctor to stop by the room. He's gonna stop at the hotel around 3. Check up on
him. Brilliant. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think it's better if I go on my own.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Okay.
picture.
There's a picture and a photograph.
Jesus, look at you. Oh, Alec.
Where are we?
Okay, come on, let's get out of here.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. So, but you know what he did? He fucking... You know, pills. He's fucking... Those pills.
Alex.
I've got to get the bus. We've got to get the bus, quick. I've got to get the bus.
We're going to get the bus.
I feel sick because he's trying to poison. Don't touch me! Fuck off! Get away from us! Get the fuck away from us!
No, Alex, you shouldn't treat people the way that you do. Don't cheat on people. Don't lie to people. It only comes back on you.
Who are you? Who the fuck are you?
To get some stuff out the van.
Okay, no worries, it's just in the parking lot.
Is it fixed?
I fixed it. Key. You want to get your back then?
Yeah.
Oh, I brought it for you already. No, Alex.
Oh, thank you.
Just brought it in when I went upstairs, popped in with some water flowers.
You saw Alex?
Mm-hmm. You're asleep, so it's kind of winding. Didn't really talk.
Thank you for bringing the bags back.
Okay.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Good night.
I saw you with him. I saw you. So what, you like Taylor?
Alex, listen, nothing is going on.
If there's nothing going on, why are you holding hands in the bar? He's fucking with you!
Alex, please. Calm down. I'm here with you. I love you. Yeah, the van's fixed. Drop us somewhere and then it can be just us. Alex, you're ill. Either we go with him and we get a bus from Mount Isa, or we stay here for a week. And which is it? I should go see if he's all right.
No, I'll go. This is between me and him. You know where she was last night? She was with me. You were vomiting. You were shitting. Remember that? She was with me.
Harvey!
She was with me.
Don't touch him!
So,
He's gonna show you a photograph.
What photograph?
He took a picture of me the first night I met him in Sydney. Remember I told you I got drunk? Well, he took a picture.
I don't think I want to hear it.
I met a girl. And, all along, nothing happened. Nothing happened. I know you probably don't believe me, but nothing happened. But this picture shows me asleep with her the next day.
Is that what this is about?
Her name is Lena, and, oh, God, I'm sure nothing happened.
If nothing happened, then why couldn't you tell me about it?
No, don't go. Sophie, don't go. What's important is he took a picture and he said that he threw it away, but he kept it. And he's going to show it to you to use against me, against us. Sophie, nothing happened.
Why did you get separate rooms?
Why did you spend the night with some girl in a photograph?
Are you going off with him? Sophie, just tell me the fucking truth.
Alex, what's happened to you? I don't think I know who you are anymore.
Taylor, I mean, he's...
Taylor,
the things
he
was saying, he made me do it.
He didn't make you do anything.
Yeah, he did make me do it. Well, I'm your boyfriend, why aren't you listening to me? So, do you think all this shit has just happened by chance? Why can't you see what he's doing? Is he lying? Just wants you as one of his cheap fucks.
Stop, Alex.
Stop what? I'm just telling you the
Please,
fucking truth.
Stop.
Sorry, I didn't mean that. I love you.
Listen, Taylor, Alex and I should move on tomorrow. We need to work things out.
Okay.
Anyway, I just wanted to tell you.
got what you asked for from Soph.
What I asked for?
Hi. Listen, I just wanted to say I'm sorry too. We haven't really gotten along as well as we should.
I shouldn't ask for anything.
She said you, bus ticket for you.
Alex? Alex!
What's up?
Where are you going?
Just gonna head into town, grab a drink. What's going on?
Alex is gone. Okay. He sent me a text message.
Did you call him?
Won't pick up.
Prick. Just wants your reaction.
He's not in his room. His stuff is gone. He sent me a text message saying gone.
Was it gone or going?
Going. It's gone.
All right, well, it's probably still there. Bumping him on my way back. I'll bring him back for you. Don't worry about it.
Alex, call me.
Maybe you should wait here.
Will you just call me, okay?
I think you should wait here just in case he comes back.
Can we drive and look for him?
Do you think it's better if you just wait?
Yeah, I guess. Will you wait with me? You know what? I don't want it to end like this. Alex! I've had enough of this, Alex.
Nothing.
Where are you gonna go to next?
Whatever you want.
I think I should go back to Sydney tomorrow. Maybe go home. Will you take me to the nearest place?
Okay.
Should be there in about 2.5 hours.
Sorry, my eyes are just closing. I think we should stop just for a little bit. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Sorry all this happened. So you'll be okay. Sorry. You'll be okay. Things will work out.
Thank you.
yourself. Sophie. You there?
Yep. I'm here.
What's up?
I was cold. I was shivery.
So,
Ingrid texted me. Must have been while we were sleeping. She's on her way to Catherine Gorge. Thought maybe we could meet her.
You should talk, Sophie. You should tell me, no, you should talk to me. You should tell me if something's wrong. Sophie. Hey, come here. Listen. So, stop her. Ingrid never texted you last night. Ingrid doesn't have a phone. Come here, Sophie.
Fuck!
Sophie! Come on. Don't be ridiculous.
Where is he? What the fuck have you done to Alex?
Don't ask me that. Don't ask me that. Instead, ask what he did to you that night.
It has nothing to do with you.
Open up!
I'm sorry.
Neutral.
Started in neutral. Easy, easy. You can stall again. Good girl.
Because he found out about us.
Thank you.
We're not going.